My name is Mary Jones, and I am Black History. I would like to recognize our sister Carla Marie Dick Bowman for Black History Month. Carolyn is the oldest granddaughter of the Fuller family. She is the daughter of Henry and Marie Dick. She is married to Nathaniel Bowman. They have one daughter, Dr. LaTanya Bowman. Carolyn attended Florence School and William Penn High School. She holds a Master of Science degree in elementary education from North Carolina A&T State University and a Bachelor of Science degree in elementary education from Winston-Salem State University. She extended her study from the University of Virginia, North Carolina A&T State University, and Greensboro College to become certified to work with exceptional students. She is the first granddaughter to pursue higher education in the Fuller family. She made the pathway for each of us. Carolyn has been a faithful daughter, sister, mother, friend, leader, trailblazer, motivator, educator, and a faithful member of Turner's Chapel AME Church. She was an assistant superintendent, a Sunday school teacher, church secretary, president of the lay organization, president of the mixed choir, advisor for the youth, and provided several projects to help with the fundraising of the church until her health declined. Carolyn taught in Montgomery County Public School System in Mount Gilead, North Carolina, Pennsylvania County in Gretna, Virginia, and Gifford County School. She was hired as the first Black female teacher at Ragsdale High School the year of 1970. She retired with 35 years as an educator of Gifford County School the year of 1998. Thank you for listening to our moment in Black history.